he vacated the title, so I mean he's not gone. He just vacated the title.
That's the last time I'll follow that damn GPS.
No. Your tag team partner is Swan, right?
Fine.
Being a saint pays a lot better than FBs.
You got good taste, boss.
Look, if you can't say anything nice.
Hi, boss.
Wait. I mean, hey, I'm not gonna. I will only confirm one of those things, sir. He hasn't won a title in like a long time. No, I'll never. I'll never call anybody trash. Right?
What's up, boss?
As long as they're associated with me.
I bet curators get shot at a lot less than I
do. I mean, technically I could, yeah. Grizzly's not NXT champion anymore either, so yeah. That match between you and Grizzly, yeah, it's not gonna happen anymore because Grizzly's not champion anymore, so yeah. I mean, unless K-Herd decides that he wants to fight you, because K-Herd is the NXT title anymore, so.
Goes nothing.
If he didn't have a world title, then you could fight him. Yes. He's on vacation.
Stay calm.
Bright future.
Dan, we sprung a leak.
Yeah, you gotta get that truck down here pronto.
I'm on my way. Now what?
Jesus. Team killing fear? Team killing?
truck. Target now. Gonna make it.
Bringing this one in alive.
Oh.
Gotta reload.
Dead as a doornail.
I should call for backup.
Big time thief.
Listen, truck, don't you blow up on me.
Turn that switch plug. Apparently takes the air. Look, 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 look.
Yeah, Fear. Did you go to college, Fear, or what? Just high school?
Those Panteras got me.
customer is seldom right.
Blocking traffic, moron.
The intern's last day is tomorrow, and I still haven't crushed her dreams.
It's gonna be hard to ensure. 2 out of 14. Another toxic waste thing. Or did we do this one already?
His heroes needed to leave a long time.
We're getting out of here.
Any day now.
If we can sell those options at one point.
With the Saints.
Tarnation is in those barrels.
On my first matches of the day, you know what I did, Fear? I win.
That's gonna make a mess.
No.
Right,
it wouldn't be my first match of the day, Rush.
You
would be,
you?
That would be your first match of the day.
Thanks for the advice.
I've already done like 4 matches.
Now what?
Right? I won 3 of them and lost 1. Versus Grizzly twice, and then versus Grizzly and Skip.
That's good right there, boss.
Grizzly.
Yeah.
804 is the one I lost.
Bye-bye.
You feel like getting that that adrenaline in your soul, Fear, you know? that was a good one. See? Fear laughed at it. Cheesy is good, right? Especially when it comes to jokes. Taxi,
what's going on here?
Oh,
car. Just what I needed.
What the?
I'm trying to get through here.
Well, I'll be a genuine farmer's market. I should get some produce for Kev. So, tomatoes, avocado, onions. Yep.
Fear, let's be realistic. Fear would get hired as some low-level employee. It wouldn't take any of his ideas.
Here's the address.
Like, who's this guy? He has ideas for the game. Get him out of here! Get him out of my office! Fear. It's like they fired me. It's like, oh damn.
Make it quick, I'm driving.
Alright. Long story short, this monster truck driver, he owed a lot of money to the wrong kind of people. Now he's dead. And we gotta deal with the body. Thing is, the cops are out there looking for him.
Hang tight, I'm almost there.
Yep, me too. Imagine what they think.
Where's the truck?
On the east side, over in Old Town. All the bodies in the trunk of this car here. At least,
like, who's this dork obsessed with
the Pindler?
What's going on?
The client wants us to crush the car with the body inside. You know, to send a message.
With his own monster truck? Brutal.
He won't feel nothing. But we can't handle that kind of rock.
Give me the keys.
Why can't he just like the game with the rest of us?
Here's where you can find the truck.
You be a... Fear, they want you to be a test... They want you to be a test dummy and a yes man, right? Even if the game sucks, you have to say, yes, the game is great.
Hey, Winston.
Think you can manage this one?
Are you kidding me? I put the monster in monster truck. Now, why would you kill a guy who owed you money? Fast. Loan sharks in this town don't fuck around. There's my monster truck. I wonder if they still have monster truck rallies at the smelter dome. Rusted. Where was that farmer's market again?
Yeah, if you make your own wrestling game, just don't use any WWE or AEW wrestlers, and you'll be fine. I mean, I don't know who would buy it, because I don't know what names you would use, but yeah, make a game based off a whole bunch of indie wrestlers or something. Make an Impact Wrestling game or something. I don't know. Go work for Impact. Convince them to make a wrestling game. look at the hours I've put into your game. Hire me, dang it!
Truck's supposed to be here. Slow and steady.
Thank you.
job would be.
Much obliged, boss.
Can I stop now?
I'm in dire need of Danny.
Same thing. In that same exact spot, I do believe.
All this load to the dump. Kill it than be killed, I reckon.
Ain't that the truth? I totally thought you'd have blown yourself up by now. Or turned into some kind of jelly monster. Anyway, keep those trucks rolling in. Lots more out there.
Stop blocking me! I gotta take this shit!
Okay, let me go back to the map. And see if there's another one. Okay, so that one's going now. So this one. Here, food truck thing over there.
I don't want to hurt you.
Thank you. is a toxic waste truck just driving the road?
Home with mom.
Ride him down to Bright Future. Toxic waste, something
she says.
Oh shit!
To
either
to
move your ass or kiss it goodbye.
Thanks, you're a big help.
Let's go, punk.
This ain't gonna end well. This is all kinds of fun.
That's it, boss. Show us how it's done.
I'm so good, I surprised myself.
I mean, it's on. I just can't see it. All I see is when I look at it. It's just awesome. Like, that's on, and it shows me live. That's all I see.
Disrupt the market, we gotta be proactive. With this startup incubator, we'll turn ideas into IPOs. This house has everything our inventors need to build the future. And guess who I got to run this ship? Chloe fucking Morris. Man, if you haven't seen her talk, you haven't lived. Her last venture went down hard,
what?
So
the thing that I just bought?
Hell yeah!
Howdy, Chloe. Oh. How we doing here?
Good. Our first product just entered Alpha.
When can I see it?
Today, if you want to help with testing.
Do I need a helmet?
Nah, you're good. Just head on over to the field lab. I'll send you the location. Might not look it from the outside, but we built a state-of-the-art facility in there.
Man, I am not dressed for this weather.
Hey, Lou, what's the scoop?
Twisty runs the market here in the flats. They deal in soft-serve ice cream and stolen pharmaceuticals.
Who's playing defense?
Not sure. Whoever they are, keep it quiet.
Not for long. Why don't you get out of here? I'm coming for you, Twisty.
Later, Gator!
Hey, Chewie, want some ice cream?
Oh, man, you got Twisty? That puts us in the flats. Shopping malls, big box stores, the fucking smelter dome. We got it made.
Go see John Cena again, or did John Cena come to see him this time? Because I know he was supposed to go see John Cena earlier.
Hey, watch out for Twisty's crew. Park the truck in our lot and finish him off.
Twisty's turf is our turf now.
There's a food truck way over here. So that would be 4 out of 5, so we'd need one more food truck, which would be where? Because that ain't it.
I just need your car.
No thanks.
I mean, there's no hacking in this game. There's hacking in Watch Dogs.
this, Dorcas.
James can't handle it. He should drop out.
I'm loving this. I want to get lit tonight. No.
I don't play with my money.
So that's Sammy, huh?
Oh, hey, boss. Where's Kev?
Busy. What do you got for me?
Sammy runs the northeast part of town. Like Vista, Marina. They sell club drugs mostly. High-end synthetics.
How's security?
Should have brought Kev.
Nah, I can handle this. You better go. This is gonna be fun. Dead as a doornail. Chewie, me and Sammy are heading your way.
God damn! You know what that means? We've got Monte Vista and Marina del Lago.
Take you out,
We gotta hustle. Park Sammy in the lawn and take out his crew.
He's done in this town.
That's the last one. Why don't you come on over and we'll talk?
Thing. A couple of them anyway. We got a cleanup crew. Food truck that I did already. Toxic waste. Two toxic waste. Another one over there.
Good will come of this.
No.
Is it drunk?
You do this every time I try to talk to you. 24-hour deodorant.
Got a leak.
Right at your disposal.
Dan, we sprung a leak.
Well, you better step on it then.
Be there soon. Oh, that's no good. Me. Oh, that's no good. Come on. How many barrels left? I'll be.
This ain't gonna end well.
I need to get one of those new cars.
Raj, you think CM Punk's gonna get that title back?
Track of all these gangs.
Smells like detergent.
Nice and easy now. Step on here.
Right view to disposal.
Damn, got a leak.
You better put that truck in high gear.
Just be ready for me. Now, fuck me.
barrel left. I'll be. Come on, let's get to the dock.
Fear, you think CM Punk's gonna get the title back?
Los Panteros couldn't handle the Saints.
I have a bad feeling about this. That was not my fault.
Right view to disposal.
We're leaking toxic waste something fierce.
Now listen to me. Drive as fast as you can, but don't hit anything.
Coming in hot, so be ready.
Hold on, Beth. That's cool. Fear, if you want to do a league match with Grizzly for the AWA World Championship, go ahead.
This is all kinds of fun.
What about you?
Are you serious?
Yeah. He's back. Wait now,
other truck.
That's for you.
All those droids and the Saints still handle those people.
What's this city coming to?
No, I didn't.
What's going on here?
No. I would never give you a rematch clause for a title that you had like 5 years ago. Right? Yeah. No, I don't.
Where can I get some water? Beautiful!
I mean AEW.
Me gusta!
Yeah? So? I mean, doesn't necessarily. That just means they have games that are necessarily that's good too. Unless you hear something official before I do. From what I know, the game's not coming out until 4 months, I would say. Maybe, because like even on the commercial for the game, they'll tell you to pre-order your copy now. So it's like that isn't even necessarily when it is coming soon. Because you know they allow pre-orders for games that don't have release dates yet, right? This game doesn't have a release date yet, and they're offering a pre-order. So that doesn't necessarily mean that the game is coming soon. They're probably gonna question it regardless. Somebody that knows you is probably gonna question it regardless.
You could change it.
No.
There's still people that have the Xbox. It's not just you, is it? That just means we don't have to. Shadow still has the Xbox One version. I mean, I guess not as much, but yeah, like one less person, I guess. Because Coda and Shadow still have the One version. Two times and then beat you in that triple threat. So three times. Hey, you're the one that decided to do two league matches beforehand.
As much as I don't want to give you a world title shot, because you agreed to the fact of me not giving you one.
I guess I'll give you one. All right, the only one, Raj. The only one. Quiet, Grizzly. Quiet.
Here goes nothing.
Instead of Rush. No, he said RJ. He said RJ.
Hello.
Dan, we sprung a leak.
Well, you're fucked. Unless you get that truck here to the sweep.
You're probably fucked.
not my day. This ain't gonna end well.
What did Grizzly do? Chris?
You did well!
It seems to happen.
Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
I did it to him yesterday. Remember that, Grizzly? Remember that when you went for a move and missed and then I caught you with a punch? Remember that, Raj, when Grizzly goes for a move and misses and you catch him with a finisher? Remember that. Watch for those openings.
Hey, stop talking.
I don't know, he's pretty good at it. And Randy doesn't have a lot of double. Yeah. He did. Yeah, I mean, Grizzly does that. He doesn't do it as much as Psycho did, but Grizzly does that.
Time to rack up some more kills.
This must be the place for Speed Daters Anonymous. Mingling with singles should be a nice change of pace. Oh, this is mighty painful. I gotta get out of here.
What can I do for you?
Winston, I need to ditch a party I'm at. Got anything I can help with?
You bet. Something just came up in Old Town.
Send me the address, and have the crew give me a call. Thank God for that. What are we looking at?
Builder Construction is beefing with Nikki Sharp over some job down in the Badlands. So Nikki sends an enforcer to scare him. But these construction guys, they don't back down. They shot the enforcer and called us to clean it up.
All right, I'll be there in a sec.
Finisher, is it?
Where's the enforcer?
In the trunk. The client wants to send a message. With a front loader.
A front loader?
We need to flip the car into a quarry down in the Badlands. It's gotta be flipped, or it's no good.
That's weirdly specific. Give me the keys.
Be careful. Police are on the lookout. I bet someone tipped them off.
Hey, Winston. Thanks again for helping me out.
Anytime. On your way to the quarry?
Yeah, just trying to remember how to work the scoop on a front loader.
Sorry, can't help you with that. Good luck.
Gotta drive all the way down to the Badlands.
Get down!
I'm cutting it close. Why do I have to flip the car?
What kind of
message is that? Hey, Winston. Thanks again for helping me out.
Anytime. On your way to the quarry?
Yeah, just try... Trying to remember how to work the scoop on a front loader.
Sorry, I can't help you with that. Good luck.
Right there.
Shit. Gotta drive all the way down to the Badlands. This is not how I thought my day would go. do I have to flip the car? What kind of message is that? Gotta move fast. Yeah, at least this is better than speed dating. Hey, Winston. Thanks again for helping me out.
Anytime. On your way to the quarry?
Yeah, just trying to remember how to work the scoop on a front loader.
Sorry, I can't help you with that. Good luck.
Let's be home now. Stop!
All the way down to the bathroom.
You suck at driving.
I'm cutting it close. Why do I have to flip the car? What kind of message is that?
No, 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 not again, not again, not again.
I have so many bonus miles.
I have somewhere to be.
walk away with.
Not again. Gotta find that truck. Listen, truck, don't you blow up on me.
Resiliency.
Gives you resiliency! That's what it's there for, Fear!
Now I have to hear all these idiots talk about how Raj is a world champion.
Hey, I'm talking now.
Hey, Snakes, Fear.
This is all all kinds of things.
Much obliged, boss.
No.
The more that saint steals, the more money my company makes.
If you're looking for more to steal, go visit my boss.
Technically, he vacated the town.
Dry heat my ass.
Because somebody else wanted to defend it. Just decided to make it fun. No, it's he's still in the... You were his last match as him being world champion, but he's still in the league. So he could technically come back for the world title if he wanted to. Championships, and no, you're not doing a unification match because I told you one, alright? But nothing. Well, you didn't hear. That's what it's there for. What if that AEW game? What if they don't got resiliency? Then you'll just get hit with however many finishers it takes, and then you'll get. Oh yeah, yours is gonna be terrible. yours may be terrible. No. What'd you say, Grizzly? I was listening to Raj's comments. A turbo controller? Oh god, no. Yes. Hey, I told you it was one and done. Hey, if you didn't want the world title match in the first place, you didn't have to join Fear's game. I was just telling you that your world title
today
match
was
is
a good day.
I mean, obviously you have a rematch clause.
15 minutes.
Lose it. But,
yeah. I'll be right there.
You do whenever you lose it. No. You had your one. That's good enough. No. Definitely not gonna give you that chance.
Yeah, it's a good time to check my email.
The most they'll do for you is let you be world champion and tag champion at the same time. Right? And you know, Twan's not here right now, so yeah, that tag match ain't gonna happen. I talked to him either yesterday or day before or something. I didn't even tell him that you were his tag partner. He doesn't even know. I don't know if he's on. I don't even know if he's on right now. It used to be RB Twan, but it's like Twan Stop something. He sends me messages. All's well that ends well. You won the world championship, even though you agreed that you wouldn't go for it. But you know, you broke your own rule. But you know.
Since when? Los Panteros never stood.
No. And stick to that title, alright? Once you lose it, you can go for it as many times as you want. Obviously, number one contenders and whatnot, but, like, obviously, if you lose it once, you have a rematch clause, and then if you want to do a number one contendership after that.
Ciao, baby. Okay, that's it!
Yeah.
I love what they've done with their headquarters.
Thank you.
think it's time for me to get off. Saints Row, anyway.
My lawyer says I probably won't serve any time.
I don't know, probably something about him not wanting to fight Skip again. Oh.
Yes, because I don't know. I don't know. I gotta look.
I see is what Tex said. Well, Archer's AWA world champion, Glenn Fear. I agree with that. Yeah, I guess I know who to use my money in the big briefcase.
Not right now, and maybe against you, maybe not. Maybe Rush, maybe. Like, I mean, if I use it now, Grizzly's gonna be like, oh look, he's gonna do another Money in the Bank briefcase. I do agree with that. Grizzly's prime is long gone. He lost like 3 matches yesterday.
Beautiful church they
Wait, what? Me? Raj, did you say talking about me? I have. Are you talking about Grizzly? Grizzly not having a prime. Both? What do you mean both? Shut up, Raj.
I feel better knowing most of this.
Well, thanks for watching me play Saints Row, as always, and I'm gonna cut it off, so, yeah.